A civil engineering career can take you to all sorts of places. It also has huge demand, which will lead to huge profit. So here are some of the civil-related business ideas that you can start in 2023. Number 10. Water resource management. As a startup, water resource management business owners should start writing a quality business plan. This is one of the first tasks. They can work on projects related to management and distribution of water, and also using their skills, they can develop projects on management of water resources such as dams. Number 9. Environmental engineering company. Environmental engineering company is the branch of engineering that focuses on protecting the environment by reducing waste and population. So if you guys are interested in protecting and preserving the environment, you can try starting this environmental engineering business. This also includes designing waste management systems, water treatment facilities, and air pollution control systems. Number 8. Geotechnical consultancy. Geotechnical consultancy is a type of business which is in high demand. Since many are preferring to build contract house, this geotechnical consultancy helps in researching the quality of soil and rock. In other words, geotechnical engineers help project designers and contractors to know if the soil on the given project site will actually support the load of the structure they want to build. This can also be done like consultancy services, and by the way, you can also earn huge profit. Number 7. Construction project management. Civil engineers can use their skills to manage construction projects and ensure they are completed on time and within budget. If you have management skills, then try this construction project management. This can include overseeing design, planning, and execution of projects, as well as coordinating with other professionals such as architects and subcontractors. Number 6. Transportation projects. Transportation projects primarily involves planning, design, construction, maintenance, and operation of transportation facilities. Civil engineers can specialize in transportation engineering using their skills to plan and design transportation systems such as roads, bridges, airports, and rail systems. Number 5. Urban planning. As an urban planner, you will focus on developing new communities as well as redeveloping older communities. Urban and regional planners focus is trained on overarching plans for the use of land and building in a defined area such as city or large metropolitan area. This can include designing transportation system, land use plans, and zoning regulations. Number 4. Infrastructure design. An infrastructure engineer is a unique position who's responsible for designing, coordinating, and maintaining the infrastructure of an apartment complex, public facility, or entire cities. It includes network migration, new application implementation, equipment and system updates, and server platform upgrades. So, if you choose this platform, it is very easy and can also earn more profit out of it. Number 3. Real estate development. Civil engineers are not only good in construction, but also they are the backbone for the development of real estate. As a real estate owner, civil engineers are responsible for designing, constructing, and maintaining any publicly owned infrastructure. If you love traveling, then as a real estate agent, you often have appointments outside the office and will get around a lot in your area. Number 2. Construction material supplier. Construction material supply is one of the major industry in wholesale distribution for civil engineers, so the opportunities is also huge. The construction materials industry includes supply of raw materials used by the construction firms when building commercial and residential properties. They can also do researching and developing new construction materials as well as testing and evaluating existing materials. Number 1. Coastal management and planning. Coastal management is a division of civil engineering responsible for the organization, conception, development, and preservation of works on the shoreline. Coastal planning applies basic engineering principles to the analysis, design, construction, and management of systems that operate in the coastal environment. They can work on projects related to the protection of coastal areas from erosion and flooding. So these are some of the civil-related business ideas that will be profitable in 2023. If you guys found this video useful, then like, share, and subscribe to our channel to get notified for further videos. And thanks for watching.